Let's head north and explore whatever there is, and then maybe some cool treasure that the note was talking about. And then we'll head south, and that's back towards the way back up to the first level. Seems like a good idea. Yep, there's a wolf. Okay, so here we've got niches and places to rest. Oh my god. I'm low on mana again. I would rest here, but there's stuff. West? Yeah, it's in west. Another fountain. Skeletons making their little bony sounds. I've been waiting for some flavor text, yeah, and that was the first bit of flavor text, you know, that's appeared so far, unless, except of course the riddle on the door. Open. Someone else opened it. Oh my god. Evidently, we've been in that room. This one. So we'll come back out and kill the wolf and go past this room and around the corner. We came from here, though. Another door. Oh. Seems to have sped up the gameplay. I think we've not been in here, just been all around it. That's a lot of stuff going on. Oh, hi. You tell I'm thrilled to see you, don't you? Thank God for this map. I wouldn't know what to do without it. Alright. Three gold, and that's all. Rooms. A lot of things opening and closing over here. I think he went through two doors to get to me. Okay, so that's that. We need to go around this way. Thank you. And they come. Bumbling on up. Could I try to rest? Again? I wanted to last, you know, through this, but this is kind of big area. Way? Yes. Yes! We go this way, kill the wolf. Oh god. I'll say that every time, yeah. Good God. I am not connecting with him. You know what? I don't like using so much mana on one foe, but what can you do? I wanted to look at my weapon. First of all, we can drop that. Then we can drop that. Then we can drop that. We're in worn condition with the Staff of Strength. Staff of Luck is next. Alright, let's work our way up north and then go back down. Oh god. Where is it? Mystic Blast. Jeez. Oh no! I just got mana! It's like they know when you've just regenerated or replenished some mana and then they'll send that after you. They're drawn to your monoless state. Your manaful state, actually. It's like the smaller the room is, the quicker the door closes. Ah. I wonder if you can even hit them with conventional weapons, like not magical weapons, non-magical weapons. Wouldn't be surprised if you can't. Okay, so that's that. I think I have not been in these rooms. I'm just close enough on this side and that side to see inside them. But I have to go down this way then. some stuff I dropped. This is a wall I'm stuck on. I hit Shift V. Here you go. Those cool dragon fountains. I want one. Oh crap. Taking my mana? Where are you? I need to go rest now. I got nothing. First, go see what this is. 93 gold, that's all. I swear there was a helmet there. A helm. It. Helm or helmet. Helmet the frog. I got like nothing here. That's crazy. Looks like a niche there. Maybe or maybe not. We can go rest there. I do just want to check out these three rooms. Since I've seen all around them. Yeah, in here. Nothing but there's a little partition. I'm not gonna bother with the shield this time. A bracelet. 2 gold pieces, really? But the bracelet is worth it. Or might be worth it. Alright, so we've seen these two, and I think this room we actually haven't been in, but we've been all around. And then we could start heading into here and see what's down there, and then get the hell out of here. Just, I mean, I could boot out of here right now, I know, but I want experience points. And I want goodies. So, that room we just... So this room. I think I haven't been in here. Oh, yeah, I have not been in here. This is why I'm be thorough as much as I can, guys. This lock is an insult to my abilities. Wait. It was indeed 81 gold. Maybe this is where the stuff was taken out of storage to the northwestern area. 96 gold and a bracelet. I don't know why I keep hitting V instead. And 70 gold, belt, and a broadsword. That was worth it. Let's just check our stuff. It's gonna tell me I'm full soon, so get rid of the broadsword. Well, that's it. Really got a lot of bracelets and belts. That's better. I was complaining I didn't find a lot of magic stuff. Well, there you go. So now, from here... Head west and south. We have all this. I've been down there. Yeah, I just want to go in this room. Oh God. Here we go. V. Shift V. Nope. Okay. wonder if they ever had anything useful. Probably not. Oh, look here. Multiple bodies. An amulet. I'm gonna skip the other two things. Bracers and a plane helm. Check out the orcs. First, check out the plane helm. It is magical. Alright, I'll carry as much as I can. Alright, you know what? Check out these rooms. Here? Yeah. And the other door. I see you hiding over there. Gonna be all stealthy. Belt and staff. Wow, big dungeon. And then this room. Nothing. Not that much more, but there's more. I guess we'll come out and go around. Yeah. I wish you could port out of these dungeons. I know in Daggerfall you can, but no such luck here. So past all this, what's our next move down? Explore to that side. Past the old treasury room. Came from here. I'll go south, yeah. I thought there was an orc there. I've been in here. No. It's just very similar. Shall I pop over the other side of that? Sure. Oh, about to greet me. Need to be slowing down again. Oh man, you know. Oh. Where are we now? We've not been in here. There's a room over here. I think we've been in here, though. This, on the whole, is not a very interesting dungeon. I mean, some of them are. And what was the other one? The Cavern of Ice or something like that? It was boring as hell. And this one isn't much better. Tiny bit of flavor text, and there's not much else. Alright, so I've been here then. We'll go through this door. A few chambers left. I thought there was a person. Nope. Mort. The Morte. Oh, someone coming out. Probably this room. Yep. We're headed this way. Mapping out the room. I don't know why the women seem to be easier to kill. I don't know how I feel about that. On the one hand, I've been in there. On the other hand, they shouldn't be easy to kill. On the other hand, I like when they're easy to kill. Do I have to go south? Should I go south? Yeah, I do have to go south. Let's work our way up here then. So east. Oh, got a little fire cooking here. Cookie fire. Yeah, we'll go in here. Okay. Boop. Try the next. It's taking a lot longer than I thought to explore all this. Yeah, I've not been in here. Oh crap! No, I don't like that. I want my mana points. A little tougher, huh? A bracelet and a buckler. Believe it or not, gonna try to get some mana back again. Drop. Got a bunch of goodies. Put on the brakes! Wah! Oh wait, here is easier. Didn't notice that. I went over it. I didn't realize you can go back here. Alright, so... up. I set up! Thank you. This time I am replenishing the shield. I do have to get out of here once this is all said and done. This is gonna be quicker, but... Hmm. 70. Wow. Episode 70. Map. A few places we have left to explore. There's a door there. Wait. I think I'll head south though and check this stuff out. There's a few rooms. You know what? No, I'll go through the door. Open. In Saskatchewan. So here, just going straight south? I forgot already. Yes. Mana to spend on you this time, sir. I said I have mana to spend on you. Thank you very much. That's my door. Yeah, go check out all this stuff. And then we'll be done. Evidently been in there. I'm just gonna work my way back around. Check out these last few rooms. Just came from there. Forward, I believe. Yes. Oh, there's another guy right there. Probably with some treasure on him. Look at all these coffins. Oh, look at the candle. Oh, look at the orc hitting me. Torque and a plate pauldron. Inventory full. Let's take a look. that. We're full. Let's see if that's even magical. It's not. So drop. Heading south from here. Yeah, I have to look at the rest of the room. Map out. Okay. And then from here. I don't think we've been in here. And then that's it. We got one room left to explore. And I'm being hit. Where'd you... might crawled out of one of these, maybe? Is a good in-game explanation. This way? South? Yes. And then west door. So that's it, everybody, for this huge map, and I'm guessing still, yeah, there's nothing around here at all, unused, so strange. Same here, I'm guessing, nothing that leads there. In case you weren't watching the episode, I used Passworld to travel all the way through here. Ran down my mana twice, so I'm assuming here would be the same deal, so I'm not going to bother there. So we need to get back to the way up, which is door, 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 north, and then north door. Well, is this the door that leads through? Yes. Doesn't seem like it would.